with Gurgle. Today we are tasting a coffee from the Black Bala Estate. This one is the Otter. And again, you know, like most other coffees from Black Bala, I'm very excited to try this. Simply because, you know, I love what they're doing with the biodiversity in the country and how they make and source these coffee beans and how they make them. But ultimately, it all comes down to the taste. So we've tasted quite a bit of their coffees over the last few days. And I'm very excited to try Otter as well. So let's see how it goes at the tasting. So we are at the tasting. I'm very excited to try Otter. Let's see how it goes. It's a nice sort of, it's very delicately balanced, I'd say. The acidity that you generally get from high espresso coffee is not present in this, which is a really good thing. Even though I'd say that this has quite a nice strong hit of caffeine. So I love the balance between the acidity and the espresso in this. I also think that this is a coffee that you can maybe have during the day. If you have it during the night, I don't know, you might stay awake for a while. But this is one of those coffees that, you know, you can always rely on to give you a nice buzz in the head and, you know, just keep you going for a while. I also like the fact that, you know, you don't have to think too much with this coffee. I just made it in an AeroPress and it's a nice clean cup of coffee, which I really appreciate. I'm going to give this 7 on 10. I'd say this is one of the better coffees from Black Bala Estate. And if you are looking to try them out, then maybe Otter is one of those coffees that you can try and then get to the other ones. And good luck Black Bala, good luck with Otter. Cheers guys.